I iron my Dog?
Yeah.
How many?
Li.
Li.
Li 几个啊？这？
啊，六个路，六个路。
I iron my.
I iron my.
Rope. What's this? I iron my rope.
几个啊？几个？
Rope. Iron it. Rope. Say.
Rope.
Rope.
I iron again. I iron.
I run. I am.
No, no. I ironed my rope.
Iron my rope.
Good. What color is your rope?
Yellow.
No.
What color is that? What color is his rope? What color is his rope?
Orange.
His rope is orange. His rope is orange.
Orange.
You say yellow. That's not yellow.
Oh.
No, that's
orange.
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 Orange. Hold. 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 H-O-L-D.
Hold.
Hold.
I hold my book.
I hold my book. Why do you hold your book? Wait, is that correct? I hold my book. Why would you hold your book? Why do you hold your book?
I show up.
You threw your book.
Show up.
You show. You throw it up. You threw up your book.
My book.
Why would she throw up her book? Why would you throw up your book? She said, "I throw up my book." Why?
Throw up.
Okay, throw up means
throw it.
Like this?
Throw it.
Hold.
Hold.
Hold. Okay, okay. She said, hold my book. But why? Why would she hold her book? What is why would she hold her book?
I throw up.
You're still gonna throw the book?
Throw
the book.
Show
up. You're gonna show up the book. Are you gonna show me the book?
No.
Okay, I don't understand the word show.
Show.
Are you saying show or throw?
Hold.
You're saying hold. Okay, why? Why are you holding the book? Why is she holding the book? Why is she holding the book? Anybody? Why is she holding the book?
She's scared.
She's scared?
She's getting her book knocked down, fell down.
She's holding her book so her book won't fall down.
She needs to throw her book. She hold and then, she hold and then, show her.
Okay, do it in Thai because that makes no sense.
No,
it makes no sense.
This is
hold the book. Okay. And I said, why are you holding the book?
She needs to show the teacher.
Oh, show my book. Show the teacher.
Show
the teacher. She She's holding her back like a walk like this? Oh, well, she didn't say that. I can't do it on this show. She puts her bag on her shoulder. Puts her bag on, but she's not holding her bag. Maybe she's holding the bag for her friend. She is holding, you are holding the bag for your friend. I am holding the bag for my friend. You can hold the cup for the teacher.
Okay. Thank you. Help me.
Yes.
What you call? Yes.
What are you?
Come what up. Do you call?
You bear a teacher.
You're red, you're red.
My?
You're red. What?
Skirt.
Skirt. What's people, what's her? I want to know.
Skirt. Teacher skirt.
Oh, a skirt.
Yes. What's his car?
A skirt.
Skirt.
Skirt. S-K-I-R-T. But is this American skirt?
No.
Thai skirt.
It's a beautiful.
I only wear Thai clothes.
Yes.
Yeah. Now why do I wear Thai clothes?
Right.
Because I like it.
Yeah.
And because I am not at home, I am in Thailand. I am in Bangkok, so I wear
Thailand.
Yes. No, at home I wear clothes too.
Where do you buy it?
I don't remember. No, I bought the material and then somebody made a skirt for me. Yeah. No, does it seem unusual or different that I wear Thai clothes? Does it seem funny or? Okay, no, not fancy party. But 2 years ago, When my son was married, I had a tie dress made here.
You have a picture?
Yes, I do. I will bring you. I have a tie. I wore a tie. I had a dress made here.
Yeah, and
it was beautiful. I think it was beautiful. I love to wear that dress. It's green, and I remember my son getting married. But everybody,
nobody know.
Why do you wear that? But then my son said, because my mother goes to Bangkok every year.
Yeah.
But people,
yeah.
This is not fancy dress. This is not fancy.
Polite.
Polite dress? Conservative dress, you said.
Yeah, really polite.
Very old fashioned.
No, old fashioned.
Nobody wears them. Nobody wears them. So when many people, when they see me, they go, that means okay.
You look younger and you look good.
Better.
Thank you.
Yes.
Lady, yeah. This is not interesting to you?
Yes.
I think, do you see other teachers wearing Thai clothes?
For foreigner, I ever see.
No, you don't see. Yeah. But this is why many people think I'm Thai. And they speak to me in Thai because they think you wear the clothes, you have to be Thai. Well, I go, don't speak Thai.
Yes, no, maybe you look like it.
Because of my hair.
Outside.
If I want to go outside, then I buy my.
You say outside.
then I go outside and I buy my food at, or I go to a restaurant. Yes.
I want to know cafeteria.
Cafeteria?
Yes. Same or different from restaurant?
A cafeteria is usually in a school.
In school only?
No, no, no. Sometimes you can get a restaurant. You can get a cafeteria any place. Lots of food. To me, a cafeteria is like a food court. You know what a food court is?
Food court, yes.
Yeah, like a food court. Many, many things. Except food court, you get what? You get many, many different restaurants. In a school, you get
many.
Yeah. Just another name for food. Yeah.
Departmental.
I'm sorry.
Departmental.
Food court.
Food court.
In department store.
And yes, and you find a food court in a department store or where else? In a mall?
Mall.
In a mall. You know a mall?
In a mall.
You find, right, in a department store. Do you ever go to a food, well, I don't think you go. Do you ever go to a food court? Do you go to a food court? Do you know what a food court is?
Yeah.
Would you ever go?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Do you ever go?
Sometimes.
Do you ever go to a food court?
Sometimes.
So,
same. Yeah. Sometimes, yeah. Do you like it?
It's okay.
You like food courts?
It's okay.
Yes?
What do we call the food, the chop, along the walk side?
Oh, along the street.
Yeah.
I don't know what you call it. Yeah. See, there's nothing like that in the United States.
No. Can say a little shop.
A little shop, a little restaurant. I don't know what else to call it.
Shop really much in Bangla. There are many
noodle shops. Right. I don't know what else to call it.
But
on the street.
Yeah, very, but
I don't know what you would call.
Side shop, teacher.
No, because there's nothing
side
like
that. Side note shop.
You won't say yes, right, but I don't know what you would call it. Okay, if I want to buy a dog, where do I go? Where do I go if I want to buy a dog?
You can go to the or pet store.
A pet store. I can go to a pet store to buy a dog. I said the same thing this morning. One of the students said, "Wara Genuwat." He's very smart. Wara Genuwat. You can get a dog. You don't have to buy a dog. Are you understanding me, T? Are you understanding me?
Yes.
One of the students in the morning class, I said the same thing. I said, where can I buy a dog? They said, Wara Genuwat. Very good, you understood me. Did you understand me? Yes or no, T?
Yes, yes.
You did understand me. How come you don't laugh? She laughed, he laughed, she laughed.
We need
Yes. Sudafed. Do you know Sudafed?
Yes.
Yeah, he drew that.
Yeah.
Very smart.
There's
Elmo. A duck. I don't want to be a duck. No. You know what I want to be? No. I don't want to be a donkey, and I don't want to be a cow. No, elephant. That's good. So tomorrow, if I see Sudafed, I will say Sudafed. I don't want to be a duck. I want to be an elephant. Okay, what animal would you like to be?
A cat.
You want to be a cat?
Yes.
to be?
I like a bear.
A bear?
I like to be
a bear.
Bear.
Bear?
Bear. Bear. Chinese bear.
A Chinese, oh, not bear. An American bear, but a Chinese bear. What? Chinese bear?
Panda.
Okay, then it would be a panda. Why would you want to be a panda? Oh, they're beautiful. Have you ever seen a real a panda?
I seen at the Chiang Mai.
In Chiang Mai, they have a panda. Yes. Do you know what a panda is?
Yes.
Panda? No, not that. You know what a panda? You know panda?
Yes.
You know panda?
Yes.
Panda?
Yes.
Yes.
Panda, yeah, okay, yeah. And why would you want to be a cat?
Oh, because it's very cute.
Very cute.
Yes.
Okay, she wants to be a cat. What animal do you want to be? What animal?
Bird.
Oh, bird. Now why a bird?
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Beautiful animal.
And that's why you want to be a bird, because it's beautiful. Why? You want to be a bird because it's beautiful. Okay, I asked you, why do you want to be a bird? And you said, because it's beautiful. That's why.
Yes.
Okay.
I like bird.
You want to be a bird also. Why?
It's fly.
Bad. That's what I wanted. I wanted you to say because it can fly. Can a panda fly?
No.
No. Can a cat fly?
No.
But a bird can fly. And why would you want to fly? Why do you want to fly?
The world.
You want to go around the world.
I like to be an eagle.
An eagle, again, a bird. It's a bird.
Yes.
Why?
Because it's a king of
birds.
It's a king. Yeah, he's the king of the birds. He's not just a bird.
Yeah.
Okay. What animal would you like to be?
I like a lion.
You want to be a lion. Now, why would you want to be a lion?
Lion is very nice.
You would say a lion is very nice?
Strong.
Would you say a lion is very nice?
It's strong. It's strong.
Okay, because it's strong. Okay, that's better. Would you like to be a lion?
Okay. Yes.
It's okay.
I see the picture is the to the storm and.
Yeah, that's, he's strong. Okay. And the reason that they want to be birds is because the bird can fly. And he wants to be strong. Okay. What animal?
I like the elephant.
You like the elephant?
Yeah.
Why do you like the elephant?
Big. Because he's big.
Really big.
My
teacher like the elephant.
Oh, I like an elephant. Me too. I ride an elephant.
Why did you ride elephant?
Why? Because the elephant is there.
He's there.
I ride an elephant. Oh, one time. That's it. No more. Cause you
go on the tree. Yes.
Okay. Wait.
It's elephant faster.
Say it again.
Elephant, tusker is the name.
A tusk?
Tusker.
A tusk, not tusker.
Tusker.
It's a tusk.
Yeah.
The elephant has a tusk. Yeah, that one.
Sometimes.
Is that a tooth? Tooth or?
Tooth.
What is it?
No,
what is it?
Teeth. Yeah. It's not tusk.
Yeah, but what is it? Is it teeth?
No, tusk.
Is it? I don't know. I'm asking.
It's
not a fun. Is it
not
a
fun?
What is it?
Nah.
English, I have a tusk.
No. I want to know what is a tusk? What is a tusk?
done it.
So. Sesame.
But it's sesame. Different.
Sesame. It's the bond.
It's
the bond.
It's the
bond.
Task.
Yeah, what is it?
Nah.
Oh, I know what it is. Is it a teeth?
A ball teeth.
Yeah. I thought it was his teeth.
Yes.
Teeth. Okay. Thank you, James.
Don't say ball teeth. Ball is bigger than teeth.
Very strong.
Yeah. Okay. Task.
Okay, you said what animal? Oh, you said elephant.
Yeah, elephant.
And you?
I want to be nine of.
I don't know.
But what I am?
What's more?